always saying things like that?
No doubt he did say something to that effect. But if he did, he would be wrong on two counts.
Two?
First, I never claimed to be an adventurer. I'm not some treasure hunter crawling around caves for...
That's... Right? But must you
Let's go.
Tell me, Doctor, how else would Professor Gustav be wrong?
That...
Please!
The point... He's the...
Is that the map that was found at the...
Yeah.
I see.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
N-E-Z... nose.
This is taking forever. Clearly, there is something important hidden beyond this wall. But they stopped digging before they could find it. What a bunch of fools.
This wall here? What about this big statue? Do you think it could be part of the puzzle?
The man who discovered the site of Troy, Heinrich Schliemann. Angry with the Turkish government because they would not give him permission to dig, he stood on the hill of Hisarlik and did this.
Doctor! What on earth are you doing?
Never mind that rubbish. You know what you should be looking for.
Yes, of course, Doctor.
Treasure Animatus. Sophie, do you see it?
Spirit. Let's proceed with caution, Doctor.
We'll be right back.
you're taking the goddess figure.
Over there.
We don't get many vis. I'll be.
What a cure. It's I well you but if I but,
well
let
That's a strange symbol. It looks like a lily or a sword. Oh, look! There's an inscription here.
Dime or that the way if it and.
It
that now
It works. Let's see. Oh, sorry, Marie.
Well,